I triggered an override. The video had the rating removed for 1 second, but then later on, I added it back. But this was a big mistake. I just didn't mean to do it, so I added the like back after that.